Today the weather's gotten better. We've waited for it to break for the last 3 days, but it's finally here. So we're just going to get our kit ready and then we're going to do a shortened version of our original plan. So we'll be going up Loch Fionn today. Well, that's the plan anyway. We did plan to do Loch Maree, Fionn and Fada, but because of the time that we've waited for the weather to break, but we're going to just do a shortened version of that and maybe see if we can get on top of a vagin tonight, and then we'll see how it goes from there. All right. So we're at Loch Fionn and we're going to paddle up to the top end there, and then we're going to just see what happens from there. Take it in, enjoy ourselves. Boom!
Captain, we're nearly there.
Amazing red sky reflecting off the mountains, and now it's time for supper, or should I say pudding.
I'm not sure if you can hear with the wind or not, but that's us getting ready to leave. We've got the boats all ready to go. The wind's coming down behind us, so we should get down the part of the loch that we're going to go down to today. And we're going to cross over onto Loch Maree and then down the river towards Poolewe. It's been a nice night, not too cold, not too many people around, but it's been lovely. Last night we got an absolutely amazing, you'll have seen it by now, but we've got an absolutely amazing few minutes of red sky reflecting off the mountains behind us. It was awesome, really, really nice. So we're just going to finish off packing and then we're going to get ourselves on the water and fire down there. Like I say, it shouldn't take us long, we've got the wind behind us, so that's a real bonus for us. Alright, catch you later.
Just getting the boats prepped for heading down the loch. You see the wind, we're going to be down there like a couple of speedboats. Woohoo! Bye bye campsite.
Thank you.
You want to be kind of pushing left sort of down that way.
There's a bit of a track here.